potato crackers, and first you have to prepare all the ingredients needed in preparing potato crackers. We have an egg,
cheese, ham, breadcrumbs, and
potato.
Cheese.
Okay. The first step is you have to boil the potatoes in
hot water.
Boiling water. Meanwhile, you have to beat the eggs. And while boiling the potato, you have to fry the ham.
Another one.
Rico.
The mantika is tansi.
The mantika is so what, huh? So, ano, kinit, huh? Yes, yes, sir. Kabalik natin yan. Mommy, would you like to speak English?
Hindi ako marunong.
Kapoy natin.
Saka yung hinaman yun.
When the ham is golden brown, you have to when the potato is already cooked, you have to strain it.
Yeah.
And remove the water. And you have to chill it for 5 minutes. Peel off the potato. When all the potatoes are already peeled, you have to mash it. When all potatoes are already mashed, you have to wash your hands. Then using your hand, you have to make a bowl. Circle. Then get cheese. You have to get the cheese. Then you have to get them.
Circle it up.
to form a ball. Then set aside.
And make another one.
When you already make a bowl of mashed potato, you have to dip it with egg. Coat it with egg. Then, roll it in breadcrumbs.
Oh, amazing. Dikit dikit. Amazing. Oh, pantalo. Oh, linagyan. Nilagyan ulit.
When you're already coated in breadcrumbs, you have to deep fry it. Fry it. When it turned golden brown, you have to put it in a strainer or strain it too. To remove the excess oil. When you already remove the excess oil, you have to taste it in a plate and serve it.
Ang nice.
So, video niya rin tayo dito.
This is our finished product, potato cracker.